FedEx driver is facing DUI charges after police say he hit a guardrail while driving erratically on 93 in Bow. Troopers claim when they pulled over Troy Adams, he failed to put the truck in park and it kept rolling until he was instructed to stop it. They say they also found an open bottle of vodka in that truck.